There we go. Slightly out of tension there. You can see the S curve. All right, let's go retention it. And all you have to do is just give a couple of taps fore and aft. And you are back to being arrow straight.